really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like chess. Man, I done contemplated your moves, you lose, now your heart you gave me. New moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new crews, now the fudge you made me. Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm gonna need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing. Oh, hit that thing. All right, guys, and also look below this video. You'll see I got merch, man. Stop past the gift shop and get you something. Support the channel. Also, guys, we are about to check out something from because of Angelina out in Cincinnati, is it? Cincinnati. We're about to check out some Lil Peep, and the name of the song is Life is Beautiful. I heard there's a big story behind this young man's name. We're gonna check it out, man. Thank you so much for all of your support, Angelina. And if you're a mom, happy Mother's Day, all right? Even if you're not a mom, happy Mother's Day, because moms are essential and extremely important to everything that goes on this earth, on this earth. So yeah, even if you're not, happy Mother's Day. And happy Mother's Day to all of the ladies out there. All right, guys, let's get into it. Let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Cadence is very nice. He reminds me of a few of the others, other young rappers out there. But so far, so good.
Isn't life beautiful? I think that life is beautiful. Trying to keep it cool at your grandfather's funeral. Finding out eventually the feeling wasn't mutual. You were not invited because you're nothing like the usual. Isn't life beautiful? I think that life is beautiful. You want to see your friends, but you're stuck inside a hospital.
Okay, I like how that beat dropped, man. That was nice. That was nice. I knew it was coming, though. I knew it was coming because it sounded like the buildup was there.
Beautiful, I think that life is beautiful. You wanna see your friends, but you're stuck inside a hospital. Doctor walks in and he tells you that it's terminal. Tumor in your brain and they're saying it's inoperable. Isn't life beautiful? I think that life is beautiful. They'll kill your little brother and they'll tell you he's a criminal. They'll fucking kill you too, so you better not get physical. Welcome to America, the type of shit is typical. Isn't life beautiful? Life is beautiful.
Oh my God, man, he's talking about some real stuff, man. Oh my God. You know what's funny? He said this and I looked over to the right of this video and I see a reaction, you know, the reactor Stevie Knight. I see his thumbnail over to the right, and what he's saying is racism is effing stupid. Let's talk about it. He has something over there. I'm gonna go check that joint out, man, because I like those type of conversations. But the type of things that Lil Peep is bringing up, man, is very, very important to what's going on today. Wow. He said, you better not get physical there because they'll kill you too. And they'll kill your little brother and they'll tell you he's a criminal. Wow. Wow.
He's a criminal. Kill you too, so you better not get physical. Welcome to America, the type of shit is typical. Isn't life beautiful? I think that life is beautiful. Wake up in the morning, now you're doing the impossible. Find out what's important, now you're feeling philosophical. When I die, I'll pack my bags for something more affordable. Isn't life horrible? I think that life is horrible. You think she's adorable?
Hold on. It went from beautiful to horrible quick. He said, when I die, I'll pack my bags, move somewhere more affordable.
life comical. I think that life is comical.
Dude is extremely intelligent, man. Like, he's very intelligent.
You run into an obstacle. Isn't life comical? I think that life is comical. And if you ever need a friend, then you got me. And in the end, when I die, would you watch me? And if I try suicide, would you stop me? Would you help me get a grip, or would you drop me? Run away, make friends with the moon. Why you tripping? You'll be with your friends soon. It comes a time, everybody meets the same fate. I think I'ma die alone inside my room.
Wow. My man got a dark soul, man. But he's just giving it to a real, giving it to his fans real, man. That's, wow. It's very dark.
Comes a time, everybody meets the same fate. I think I'ma die alone inside my room.
Dark, bruh. And it's wild how from where we're sitting and we look at these superstars, man, and we believe that, okay, y'all have it all, you should be happy, and they're going through some serious things, man. Wow.
Isn't life beautiful? I think that life is beautiful.
That was Life is Beautiful by Lil Peep, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to do so on your way out the door. Again, guys, thank you very much, Angelina, for your support and becoming the LF Army VIP and pointing me in the direction of Lil Peep. I really appreciate that because I might not have, I never even heard his name before, but his vibe, his cadence and everything is super on point, man. Wow. A little dark, though. But hey, the world can be dark sometimes. So again, guys, thank you again for checking in. Don't forget to stop past the gift shop. See if you see something you like, grab you something, and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Again, happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.